We can handle getting beat up. We can handle getting hurt. We can handle physical pain. That's no problem. I don't know about you, Roman, but there's one thing that I can't handle. What I will not tolerate. What will keep me up at night. And that's being lied to by somebody that I trust. And I feel like we've been lied to for the last 18 months. See, I was under the impression that the Shield had each other's backs. Evidently, Seth Rollins didn't have our back on Monday Night Raw. He walked out on us in the middle of a war. So we're not much for talking right now, but Seth Rollins, we know you're here since you called this little summit, all right? So why don't you come out here and say what you're gonna say?
Where is he? Here we go.
All right, look, I get it. Leaving you two to fight the Wyatt 3-on-2 on Monday night maybe wasn't the most opportune time to prove a point. But what you don't understand is that the war isn't with the Wyatts. The war is within us, all right? Look, it's no secret. The Shield hasn't been the Shield for some time. But I did what I always do Monday. I sacrificed myself for the greater good so that we could get ourselves on the same page.
You sacrificed? Oh, Seth sacrificed himself. I didn't realize you were making such a sacrifice when you left us for dead against the Wyatts, all right? Look, there's a big difference between what you did and what I did. I fought off. You walked off.
Look! Look at you guys. For the first time in months, you're standing in the same ring. You're on the same page. You're seeing things eye to eye. Don't you get it? I've proven my point. I'm already halfway there.
Yeah, it's gonna get really good.
Look, we can call this right now. We can walk and go our separate ways. And guess what? We'll be fine. We're all talented men, but you know what? What if fine isn't good enough? From the moment we came to WWE, we've been kicking down walls. And if we stand together, united, no one can touch us. Not the Wyatt family, not The Undertaker, not John Cena, no one. You know it. You know it. So let's do what we do. Let's be the Shield and take this place back.
Is that it? That's it? Oh, that's it. That's your great, brilliant explanation by the architect of the Shield. I'm supposed to be okay with that? Yeah, I get it. I get it.
All right, you know what? You know what? I know what's gonna make this work. I know what's gonna make me feel better. I feel a lot better. That felt great. And you know what I think? Now that that's out of my system, I think you might need to get something out of your system too. So I'm gonna do what I do best. I'm gonna take one for the team. Because you know what? We gotta get on the same page. We gotta do it. Are we done here? Or are we done?
Well, it appears tonight, John, that all three members of the Shield have swallowed their pride.
WWE, beware. The Shield is back on the same page.
Solidarity in the face of adversity.
They want their yard back.